take a deep breath and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. You say hi to your friends you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. It's a freshman year and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping one of those older boys will wink at you and say, you know I haven't seen you around.
Tonight, When the music drops, we both put our hands up.
Put your hands up in the air.
Swear I've seen you before.
I think I remember those eyes, eyes, eyes. Eyes, eyes, eyes.
And you see in front of you right there all of those things are weapons. Well, I'm not one of those big collectors who collect like 109 and 60 and lost too much. Okay, I have like 38. That's not that much to me, and I don't really play with them, but sometimes I do. One has no nose, and I don't have really any friends to play with them. Because I have one friend down the street, but she can never play because she's sick all the time and have to go to the store. And my other friend moves away. So, there's only boys on the street, and I can only play with my brother and my family, but it misses them. So, moving on. This is my weapons collection. I only have about 30. I told you that already from the beginning, also. And, and I'm going to tell you what my favorite weapons is. Okay? Okay? So here it goes. Let's move this out of the way. First is, I'm going to tell you where they are too. Where I got them. First is Bailey, and I got her from Amazon. This is Spike. I got it from our birthday from my dad. This is Harper. I got it from Easter from the Easter Bunny. Or someone else is no longer using the Easter Bunny. I'm 8 and I'm 8. This is Emma. I got it from Amazon. This is PewDiePie. I got from Walmart. I loved her so much. This is Amy. I got from a place called Showbands. Yeah, you don't know what it is. This is Rudolph. I got from Showbands. This is Toto. I got from Showbands. And I love her so much. I couldn't like stare away from her. This is Jelly Bean, and I got her from Target. This is Miley. I got it from Walgreens. There's I'm a bad workout or something. So this is Derek Green. I got him from Amazon. It's so cute. This is Wendy. I got it from Amazon. This is Silver. I got him from Silver's. This is Kelly. I got it from Walmart. This is Minty. I got him for Christmas, but he doesn't have any beer because my mom put him in the jar. This is Haley. I got her for my first communion from my mom, but she doesn't have hair because my mom put hair in the jar. This is Claire. My brother was just walking down the street randomly and just saw him in a trash bag, so he just decided to pick him up. Ew, they were all wet and filled with sewage water. I don't know why he would decide to do that. And this is Oatmeal. I got her from Walmart. There was a Bengal tiger. I don't know how to pronounce it, so I just put it for you guys. Yeah, they had that, but its arms were kind of floppy and didn't have any stuffing in it. So next time, guys, okay? I'll make a video if I ever get that one. And I'm probably going to wrap it. Moving on. This was a Valentine's Day present. Well, it was on Sunday. I got her from Amazon. I ordered it for my present. I went on Amazon and guess what? I was about to get the Love Puppy, but sadly, it was $175, so I couldn't get it. And, like, my friend said, what? So, yeah, and how can anyone else have a Love Puppy? Any Explorer or something? Okay. This is Bubblegum. I told her she didn't have a nose. Torn off or something. Bubblegum, I got it from Amazon. This is Savannah. That was the only signature at Chovian's, so I just got her. Yeah. This is Blueberry. Got her from Amazon. Some earrings, can't see or something. And this is Chloe. When I was in Texas, my brother wanted a toy, and so I said, "People, can you lend me some money?" And he got lost hair. But I love her. I've always wanted this one. So when I stared at her, I just got her. This is Allie. My brother's friend gave it to him, so I just took it from him, or he just gave it to me. This is Jenna. I got her from Chovans. Stacy, I got her from Chovans. Tomato, I got her from Walmart. I could have got a different Webkinz, but I just wanted one that can fly. But, yeah. I mean, swoonable. And my dog chewed it up, so you see. No, thing right there, one right there. Yeah. And this is Atlanta. I got her from Walmart. I could get a Webkinz for $5, and this was the only one with the code and the one for $5. The other ones didn't have a code, obviously. Oh. Okay. I forgot to show you this one. Oh, yeah. And this is... Anyway, I'm really fit. This is Andy. I fell with her. Her brother just found... saw him in the trash bag and just got him. Gross. Andy. He got drawn on. Okay. Here's the last row. This is Skippy. He was the only one at Walmart, so I just decided to get him. I don't like to wait. Skippy. Little King's. Two drop. Yeah. Got him at Walmart. And this is Ginger, and she doesn't have a W, because it came from Texas, and my Aunt Dana gave it to me. I don't know where she got it. This is Blossom. I got it from Amazon. This is Flashity. My dad gave this to me for Christmas. This is Petunia. I got it from Amazon. When I saw her, I just loved her. This is Strawberry. The pink poodle, I got her from Walmart. There was other weapons, but I love this one so much. It was so cute. I've always wanted this one. Okay, this is Jack. There's other weapons at Sylvan's, but I just like that one. I don't know why I got it, but I was weird to do that. He's kind of weird. And this is Zala. Well, I don't know how to pronounce it. She does it right here, see? Look. Can you focus it? I don't know. Peking Zum. But I don't know if his name's Zama. So I tried to adopt it, but it didn't work. This is Chelsea. Got it from Chovians. And this is Quackers. And I got him from Walmart. So I went to my friend, you know what Jump Zone is? Yeah. Went to my friend's birthday party at Jump Zone. And we were going home. We went to Walmart, and then I saw him, and my mom let him go. There was a lamb. I already ordered this one, Ruby, but I gave it to my friend because I didn't really like it. So I looked at him, and I was like, oh, my gosh, I love him. There was a lamb, but I didn't want that one. Yeah. So now I need to get the pumpkins I lost. Here we go. Well, these are my two favorite pumpkins, okay? Actually, my two. Actually, my three. Okay. Let me undress. Never mind. Actually, my four favorite webtoons. Sorry. Okay, four. There's only one boy. Not only one. Okay, my four favorite webtoons. Here they are, the brown dog, the Dalmatian, pink pony, and the duck. And this is my first, this is my second, third, and fourth. They're like all cute because I've always wanted these all the time, so that's why. Emma, Claire, Chloe, and Quackers. So there's all my four favorite webkins and all my other ones. Bye! I'll be making...
side, side to side. And now the week is done, I feel like a zombie gone back to life. Back, back to life. Hands up. And suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body. Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those eyes, eyes, eyes. Eyes, eyes.
Million things could make you wonder.